We got some great toys. You know, we built Optimus Prime. We have all the NASCAR haulers. You know, everyone sees the race car go around the racetrack on Sunday, but how'd that race car get there? Beyond that, I always tell everyone, look, everyone goes to Walmart and they buy their product every day, and they don't realize what it took to get there. And you have to realize the support that is needed to get that there and what needs to happen to keep those trucks on the road.
Some programs are actually developed and specific to certain types of engines, be it Cummins, be it Detroit Diesel or Volvo. One of the advantages of this program is that we've got multiple training aids from multiple companies. And so by getting the variation and getting the experience on all the different types and all the different manufacturers, it gives us a leg up. Clean Diesel is one of those programs. Many locks can be unlocked with the key of knowledge that you receive here. There's everything from agriculture, off-road heavy equipment, on-road heavy equipment, tractor trailers to marine diesel. You could be working on a cruise liner or a ship.
We have people that are service advisors. We have people that are simple as detailers. We have technicians, journeymen and entry levels, and as far as master level technicians. We developed a new program called the Get Ahead program. The program is more hands-on and develops about theory and understanding why you're doing the repairs instead of just how to do the repairs. So pulling from the community college has been a very viable resource for us.
As technology and as these hybrids and as these computer software programs come in, a lot of the old timers aren't getting recertified or retrained on these things and they're retiring out of the workforce. The demand is higher than ever. Over the next 10 years, they're looking at about a 20 to 30% growth in this field. I already have people trying to recruit me right out of here. I'm not even done with my program yet, and I already have a couple of companies really kind of dogging me down and hey, when are you ready to come out and work for us?